10 masters instead of 8, at least.
I mean, maybe not, yeah, not like the minis, but, you know, the others. Dog Pound might have been stupid, I don't know.
Plant Sewer.
When you look back at TM1 and there's only 6 maps in the story.
Like, I think yeah. They probably should have made you choose between, like, Plant and Sewers.
Yeah, that would have been cool.
Yeah, that would have been great.
That's kind of a perfect setup.
As far as the other maps,
Elevators wouldn't have been bad. That could have worked, depending on the car and numbers.
I kind of felt like they made that for like 1v1.
Yeah, but it... They don't have to do all 8 cars. They could have had like 4 or something.
Elevators should have been like 7 opponents instead of 8 opponents. If they did it. I don't even have to guess who's on my asshole.
Mikey changed cars, little bastard. Yep. He didn't like how the other one was going.
Back.
You can call it Dog Pound was just like a hidden room and someone was happy.
Wait, who's Mikey? The dog.
He's sweet too.
Who do you have before?
He was Outlaw. I had gotten some nice moves on that boxy bastard.
I like T-Sweating.
Me too. It's like, so he just... He like drags with the truck. It's just kind of funny.
Yeah.
Practically everyone around me with a white dash.
Oh, I barely missed the bastard.
I'll get him. Got him.
God, my T-slides are all slightly off now.
I wasn't trying to fall for that one. Oh no.
Yes, you hit a target there.
That stuck on me.
Yeah, I saw that.
That happened in the last game too, but that was...
One of you was gonna go for the extra problem special.
Muddy, I'm trying to cheese them.
I'm gonna go.
Oh, Matt, I swear to God, if you ran me. down here. That Reaper shit.
So do I. Oh, I missed Mikey there somehow.
Shade, Adam.
Dang it, all that and I got nothing. Take that, Mikey. Tried his little forward back thing, it didn't work.
Got him.
Nice.
Yeah, his little forward back lead freeze thing.
Yeah, I used a sat when he went backwards because I knew he was going to do it. And then I rammed him so it like took out tons of stuff. Oh no! Manslaughter shield glitch! Frack! Ugh! Got stuck on Muddy and ate a power missile. That was a big end of a
nice, man.
Actually, it might have been not the shield glitch.
Finally parked.
Fuck you. Fucking save Mikey's ass.
Cluster.
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Could not let you take it. All I could do was fart on you. Yeah, I got
dick. That's awful.
Nothing I could do.
Ah.
Oh, Spec just lead powered Mosh. Friendly fire of pain.
There's a lot of that going on here.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Ah, jeez. I got him! Oh! I lost a life over it, but hey.
I got him. And he hit me underground. And I'm still falling. And I spawned half inside the building?
You're trying to be some clown?
Now I get the sweet music as a reward.
Oh. Bounced him out of the way, but it was probably worth it.
Oh no, I got him afterwards. He got refrozen and then I mega got him. Oh, I am destroying my piece.
Okay. I clipped the wall.
You got stuck on the wall?
Okay. Actually laid a mine up the wall.
Oh. Knowing you, you still hit I have a tendency to run. Fuck out of here, Ace.
Not that.
Yeah, Mikey had a rough net, so I know I did hit him.
Curse of the red shoes.
I still don't know how that one freeze landed on you on the city, Brody. It actually made things worse for me. Oh no.
Nice try, Matt, but you completely missed that one.
Good job.
It would have been an awesome 2v1. Oh, sorry.
So you kill him, but there's a price that was...
There's a price to pay for that.
It's like when Vader wipes out his own guys. He failed me for the last time, man.
Oh, whoa, what the fuck? What the freak is on?
I don't know.
Okay, I'm not alone, am I right? I'm alone with my head, yeah.
But Kevin was so powerful.
Alright, Marash, we gotta kill. Well, holy shit, I just spawned.
Sorry, I didn't know you'd spawned. Careful.
Not mining out this time.
Oh.
was red was that? I'm guessing that's really smart.
Nope.
Back.
Oh, kidding me.
Got him. I gotta kill Rhodey about 5 times now.
That's such nice stuff.
Oh yeah. I am the ace. Channeled that inner clown.
I am the glob.